US Navy Sea Hunter vs. Chinese PLA Navy Sea Hunter, Unmanned Surface Vessel, USV, Drone Ship. China's first domestically manufactured 200-ton class unmanned surface vessel, USV, has reportedly completed its maiden autonomous sea trial, potentially paving the way to employ new naval combat tactics such as distributed operations and swarm battle. The ship is distinguished by its stealth and long-range capabilities. On June 2022, a sea trial was held at Panzhi Island in Zhoushan, Zhejiang Province, East China. The trials were successful after 3 hours of data collection, state-run media outlet, Global Times reported. The trimaran-style vessel has a displacement of around 200 tons and a length of more than 40 meters. Depending on the operational conditions, the vessel can attain speeds of 20 knots or more. The autonomous vessel is built to sail in a sea state 6, which means it can navigate in very rough waters. China's vessel is strikingly similar to the US Navy's Sea Hunter. Technically, both were built with a triple hull design and autonomous navigation capability. However, there are subtle structural distinctions that assist in differentiating the two. The Sea Hunter is approximately 132 feet long, has a full load displacement of 145 tons, a top speed of 27 knots, and is designed to operate through Sea State 5. The Chinese variant has a conical mast and an angled deckhouse, whereas the Sea Hunter has a more conventional design. Sea Hunter was built as part of a project aimed at hunting enemy submarines, which is also one of the principal missions of the stealthy Chinese USV. However, newly built USVs such as its sister ship Seahawk are capable of general intelligence gathering, manned-unmanned teaming, and serving as weapons platforms. A Beijing-based military expert told the Global Times, with characteristics like outstanding stealth and high situational awareness, the drone ship could see military applications and provide many new tactics in naval warfare. The drone ship can be deployed into dangerous combat zones to conduct reconnaissance, anti-submarine, anti-aircraft, or anti-ship operations with the appropriate equipment, the Chinese expert said. China launched another autonomous vessel, the Zhuhaiyun, in May of this year, with the intention of using it as a drone ship for marine research. The United States military has begun incorporating unmanned surface vessels into its activities. For instance, Sea Hunter and Sea Hawk will take part in the upcoming RIMPAC war games, which will begin soon off the coast of Hawaii. In a military setup, unmanned surface vessel, USV, can be a hub for numerous unmanned weaponry and surveillance systems. However, it remains to be seen in US Navy and PLA Navy new unmanned surface vessel will be contribute to future naval and marine combat activities. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.